Right. Welcome in. Without further... Oh, I am wrong about without further ado. We need to switch where the camera is. Hello, cat. How are you doing? Yes, you are very cute. And I guess you need attention. Don't fall. I can see you fall. And don't eat my headphones. Okay. And kitty cat wants Alec exit. Okay. Let's get some deaths in. Oh, right, I forgot about. Gotta check something real quick. A bunch of messages. Oh, do I really need to? I guess. Let's go die. A lot of damage. If I hit that part. Oh, wait, there's hands. Sag. mean, yeah, we deal a lot of damage. I gotta be faster if I get a posture break. And I barely can dodge anything. I'm also still not sure. Maybe we want to circle around and hit it in the butt. Like, so far I have only tried frontal and sideways. And sideways has weird finger things that are hard to dodge. Oh, did I walk that much? Really? Okay, can just side run that. Important knowledge. That's what I mean. How did that not hit me? Hi, Sense. How are you doing? Okay. Give me a second. Put your account back. Nice. Yeah, I have no clue how to dodge that. That stuff looks dangerous. Dealing too much damage. I'm trying my best to kill her. And I succeeded? Maybe? Remembrance of fingering. Okay, nice. Hi there, Marvel. Legend, I'm just dealing tons of damage, that's all. I have no clue about this fight. How's your RL1 going? I saw you were on the way to... I don't remember. I just saw you going around stuff. Okay, I wonder if he says something about that now. Or if they may be angry. Main bosses are dead. Nice. So now on the way to get stuff like Millennia. Okay. Millennia is tough. She's not here. He's not here.
What have you done? You've wounded Count Emir most irreparably. such that he wishes for your death, and I must attend to the Count's concerns.
Thank you for letting me roll at some point. That's a lot of fingers.
I will be the only mother.
That was somewhat unexpected. Ymir's bell-bearing maternal staff. Interesting. Boosts finger sorcery. Thanks for the GG's, Marvel. Intriguing. I take it we can buy a very, very big finger now. Over here. Reap remembrance. Remembrance of Meteor, the mother of fingers, hewn into the Shadow Tree. The power of its namesake can be unlocked by the finger reader. Alternatively, it can be used to gain a great bounty of runes. The mother of all two fingers and finger creepers was in turn a magnificently gleaming daughter of the greater will, and the first shooting star to fall upon the lands between. Not bad. Big lore. Big lore indeed.
I'll see it.
Staff fashioned from the tail fingers of Meteor, mother of fingers, and the microcosm raised aloft over the crocs they form. Catalyst for casting both sorceries and incantations. The mother received signs from the greater will from the beyond of the microcosm. Despite being broken and abandoned, she kept waiting for another message to come. Ah yeah, that's what I thought. I think that's a great club, so... Ah, of course, yeah, I also thought... about Bloodborne. Some say Cosm. Right. Right. I completely forgot about that. I don't know, it's kind of cool that this has, like, the... the instrument and chords from the start screen when it's silent. I wasn't sure what it is. Might be harp, yes. Puppet of Anna. Okay. Spell machinist spellberry. Machinist. Rabath's cannon. Nice. Oh, right, I wanted to check. Wrong direction? Not wrong direction. Twentint. We have enough big hammers. I would say, at least. I still haven't found the thing how to break that. On the other hand, we've been up here, it's fine. Okay. Let's check Marvel, I remember like three or so places where I can copy remembrances in the DLC, like these are these graves. Is there an easily reachable one? Like I think there's one if I go down here and go here or somewhere. But I'm neither sure where exactly it is, nor if that's the fastest one I can go to. Otherwise, we're still missing a way to get here. Shadowkeep? Okay. Don't have any in mind there right now. But I might simply be forgetting, I don't know. Oh hey, Lida is actually here.
Ah, there you are. I'm afraid, Sir Ans, he insists that he's nothing but a worn down hood in his day. He was the feared commander who cleaved open Mikkel at the time. He claims he hasn't the spirits, but I doubt it'll be very before he recalls, as I have. I'm afraid he cannot be left. I've come to a real there's ample evidence. Without kindly Mikkel's influence, I'm quite mistrustful of others. I've come to a realization. There's ample evidence. I'm quite mistrustful. Come to a real there's ample I'm quite mistrustful.
But there's one thing in Shadowkeep I wanna do anyway. Just here. It's just a minor thing, but still. Yeah. I'm by now really running out of ideas of how to get here. That's the closest I've gotten, but that's not the right place. Okay. Yeah, that sounds like something I wouldn't have guessed at all. I forgot about you. I have a lot of stamina. Yes, bonk. Flower bonk. Is there a reason I didn't go here through the other way? Oh, you mean getting down here? it over there? Don't remember. Down here I've been. But it is actually a wall to hit, okay. Nice. Thanks. I remember somebody talking about a coffin to take. I think. Yeah. I mean, if it works, it works. And I mean, it's not like we could have done a connection here, or here, or here. That's impossible. That thing over there alive? Oh! Okay, that's a place I've seen before. Ruins of Unter. Wondering how to jump up there after I saw the thing, but I guess I don't need to jump. Yeah, absolutely impossible. I just killed that dude by softly touching him with a flower. Like, I didn't even swing. You saw that. I didn't swing. I just touched him with a flower. I'm sad about that. That is not an armored one, is it? Not entirely sure. Alright, I forgot. I call bullshit on that grab. There was no hand anywhere near me. Want us to get inside their heads? Maybe. Okay, you just stand up after everyone. That's fair. Where's the thing? That should have hit me. I'm just wondering how I haven't gotten that yet. Huh, good that you don't have like tons of health.
nice.
Oil-soaked tear. That is an interesting one. I wonder how long that holds. I don't know, always very possible that I'm blind, but I don't see how to get into that, so let's continue. Kill. Right, I wanted to level up faith, actually. Scoopy Snakes, I'm at a grace now. Let's check. I think like 40, 14. I think that's pretty solid. That looks like a trap. Let's... The thing is, I don't really want to fall down. Maybe it's not a fall down. I mean, it's a fall down trap, but not me falling down. I don't know, it feels like I've simply, by accident, walked to the places where those fragments are, and never went to the places where the summon upgrade ones are, because, like, the Shadow Tree is 17, and the summon ones is, like, 8. Oh, that was the one. Okay. Oh. I expected to only be able to fight all three of them. That's very nice of you, game. Find my center under the cascading waters. I'm not sure if we already ran past one waterfall. spells and incantations. Nicola. Hey, no death. Yeah, we already ran past one waterfall. Remember that, right? I could imagine that the message was a hint regarding that. How many do we actually have? One, okay. Oh, all right, it's that. Okay, we can get there with the gravestones. Huh. I mean, there's no reason to just roll back when he's jumping like that. That's just stupidity. I'm putting too much weight on getting my runes back. Okay, while he's doing that, you simply cannot stagger him no matter what. Okay, that's good to know. But yeah, I need to dodge something to heal. And I haven't learned any dodges yet. Not that they're hard or anything, I'm just not good at that. How does that knit? That's actually the jump hitbox cut, I think. His feet don't have a hitbox when he's jumping, like mine. Do not when I'm jumping. Sorry, hi there. Rakshasa means demon in your language. Nice. Great katana, helm, armor, gauntlets, beef. Okay. Nice. Welcome in, how are you doing? Really lucky that I'm not as strong for this area. That was effective. Yeah. I might actually have a Magic the Gathering card lying around here with the name of the dude being a Dutch Rakshasa. Not entirely sure. Somewhat intruding here. Thank you. After distinguish. Ah, still. What's that? Came from, isn't it? That was deeper than I thought it would be. What's here? Alright, that's that. Yeah, let's actually go down. Not like I'm not lost or anything, anyway. I don't think I can get back up. or are we? Okay, let's grab a race, the first race in here, and then we're back. Dark Light Catacombs. Yeah, let's walk out so we can actually work. That's where we go. Oh! Was actually worth it. Ah, right, that might actually... I'm not sure if Marvel is listening. But that might actually really help with my fragment level, is that I, from time to time, just kill random mobs and they just happen to drop fragments. Waka waka. Basically, I mean, look at them. Mean. like that I'm always like just a slight bit too. Also, what? Yeah, they're all just playing, but they are hippos, so playing is pretty rough for normal human folks. Yeah, I take it just if you see a hippo, kill it, because they apparently always drop fucking shadow tree fragments. And I mean, I guess this kind of playing is extremely friendly because it can help buff us immensely. Not sure how aware you are of that stuff, Sans, with a DLC, but they basically, these items are basically there to buff you only in the DLC. Yeah, they do nothing in base game, but if you use them a lot in the DLC, at Graces, in the DLC you will be stronger. That's just where we were. So we can just walk here. Got no money to buy the DLC. That's fair enough. It's to be costly. We've been using this for a while. Let's switch weapons. Let's rob a bank. Valid point, Ari. For legal reasons, we're not planning to rob a bank. But... I should be using a hammer. Why do you hate it? I mean, to be fair, it's not the anime girls traumatizing you. It's the story behind the anime girls. looks like maybe death and maybe amazing secret place to go to. Not sure I'd call that the anime girls leading the story. The anime girls are part of the story written by some dude or dudette. Some person. Oh hey! Might be shortcut-esque. Intriguing. That was a lot of damage there at the end. Didn't expect that. Yeah, flies are annoying from time to time. Really? How did I miss there? Yeah, hitboxes can be weird for these guys when they're jumping like that. Oh. Yeah, it's interesting. But there's probably hints that I didn't quite catch. Like, I remember that somebody was talking about a coffin, for example, in Shadowkeep. Ah, that's here, okay. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Uh-oh. Really? How deep are we going? Till we meet a bald rock? Extremely stupid. Does it simply not have a lot of health? I guess. That was wonderful. Or not. Okay. We're going down, yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Jory, Elder Inquisitor. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, that's an interesting boss. At least it's not long run there. Let me go toilet for a quick though. I'll be right back. quickly grabbed a glass of water as well. Okay. So. I don't know if it's only damage. Okay, we can backstab him. That's good knowledge. Say it's holy damage, considering how little damage we have been taking. Okay. That's a fight I really wonder how people aren't gonna no-hit it with so much stuff happening. And like, it at least doesn't seem like you... Did I actually pick up runes? I don't remember. I think so. Yeah, like, basically what I mean is it doesn't seem like you have time to... get away from stuff. Before he casts again. How long is this? Quite. I guess that's what he did all the time. Yeah. I'm pretty, like... The stuff I have makes me pretty overpowered, I would say. interesting. Alright, I think we can get faith as high as we need it. Yes. We're even more overpowered now. This looks very cool. It awaits inside. Okay. But we're out of the mines, so we can actually switch to this fella a bit. Interesting. Try finger but hope, indeed. I mean, I have a finger to try, but I would need more intelligence. Turn back while you are yet able. Thistle Woods. Don't let it see you. Once you are seen, there is no escape. It cannot even be touched. Interesting. Are you it? Adding hand. Yeah, everything is somewhat maddened. Everyone's mad here. We're all mad here, I think it is. I'm not sure. I'm so gonna get frenzied by this boss. Happen at the Forsaken Graveyard? Abandoned church? I'm somewhat curious, I have been here? Ah, that's where we came out, okay. Also won't be going too much longer. I think somewhat of a short stream, but well, that's fine. I mean, maybe we can stop after, like, having the first go at the boss or something. Not sure how long that's gonna take, though. I like the rocks with the frenzy. Winter Lanternfly. More Bloodborne references, I guess. Interesting. I don't see it as the issue. Like, I only see it once it is already basically killing us. So I can't avoid it. literal winter lanterns in this game. Interesting. Wonder if they're just an idea that Miyazaki likes, or if they're something that has like actual, I don't know, folklore behind it. Similar. That's too high, isn't it? not sure what would get us caught there. Oh, Marvel is alive in Bena. And Hoxie. Is it those plants, maybe? Okay, well that's important knowledge. I gotta keep away from those plants. Or I can use them to lure it. Gonna take a bath? Have a nice one. Thanks for stopping by. I hope I at least somewhat helped against your boredom. Even though nothing is happening. Yeah, bye. I'm slightly unsure where to go, but I think I'm also actually going to call it a day here. We'll see what we do tomorrow. Maybe I'll just continue this. Maybe I'll start up something challengey. Not sure yet. Let's take a look who we could rate. Sadly, not Faye. Missed the stream? Yeah, barely. Oh, Hoxie's actually playing Shadow of the Erdtree. Yeah, let's raid Hoxie. Thank you for stopping by, Mitsu. I'm gonna send you over to somebody also playing DLC. So you can just enjoy what you've been enjoying so far. And yeah, we'll be back tomorrow. I'm not sure if we'll just continue DLC or if I'll do so start up some challenge run thing, and if I start up some challenge run thing I'm also not sure what exactly I'm gonna do there. Yeah, we'll see. But yeah, that's it from my side for today. Thank you all for stopping by, and I'm out. Next time maybe we'll find stuff here, who knows. But yeah, that's it from my side. See you around. Goodbye.